sure they didn't forget your birthday. They just didn't remember it right away.
Same difference.
I know it's a drag that your sweet 16 is the day before Ginny gets married, but big deal. They'll remember.
Oh, easy for you to say. Did anyone ever forget your birthday?
Come on, Sam.
Everything's just getting shittier. My family forgetting my birthday just makes it more vivid.
What do you expect? A breakfast birthday party?
No, but they could have at least said happy birthday. I mean, it was just like any other day.
Why don't you remind them? They'll feel some massive guilt. It could be highly profitable.
I wouldn't stoop to remind them. Since I was about 12, I've been looking forward to my sweet 16. You know, a big party, a band, tons of people,
and a big Trans Am in the driveway with a ribbon around it, and some incredibly gorgeous guy that you meet like in France. You do it on a cloud without getting pregnant or herpes.
I don't need the cloud.
And just a pink Trans Am and the guy, right?
A black one.
A black guy?
A black Trans Am, a pink guy.
Oh, no.